Duke of Fallen Angels, but we rise again. The power inside you will fuel me. It will see me home. I will consume you, and your twilight will bring me back to him. Die, Aviana of Ilion, of the traitorous Inoel. Give me your power.
I understand. I don't know how, but I understand. Bethrezen created Nevendar to be the perfect world, a paradise. He left it to the lesser gods, to the angels.
To you! You drove the races to war! You drove the lesser gods mad! It wasn't to sate Nevendar's lust for blood, it was to sate your own!
There are gods still unknown to you for whom I also hunger. But first I must have you, Aliana. The prize. The child of iron and sky. Welcome to Vrantor, Nephilim.
Father, shine a light.
Father, guide my blade.
Thank you.
As Varen collapses, his arsenal of destruction collapses with him. He struggles with death as all do, until, from the rotting husk of his dying corpse, a smoldering white light rises. This is his true form, unholy, furious light. Those that survived the battle look on at it and you in awe. Its voice resonates in the hollowed corpse of the Angel of War.